we've got a few awards and presentations, so at this time, I'm going to call on Mark Harper to introduce the municipal audit for fiscal year 2017.
Thank you, Mayor. I seem to know we have an annual audit of financial statements each year that's required by law. One of the things that's more important, I'm going to ask Mark to come up, is that I think Tallahassee County Department of Finance is always very keen on the fact that they produce their own financial statements.
Yeah, hold on just a minute till everybody gets settled.
In three funds. The general fund, which is your major operating fund. The water sewer fund, which is the next largest fund. And then the third that garners a lot of attention is the sales tax, SPLOST. So starting with the general fund, as seen on page 3 of the report that I have given you, the general fund ended with a budgetary income of $489,000, compared to a budgetary loss of $111,000 the previous year. That's a $600,000 swing from the prior year. Total revenues were $34,267,000, compared to the prior year's $31,549,000, an increase of $2,718,000. Most of this increase was from taxes, which increased by $2,463,000. And again, most of this increase in tax was from the property tax increase from last year. The first slide here shows the general fund revenues and how they are accounted for. Property taxes account for 36% of the revenue. 36%. Sales tax accounts for 23%. Now, this is the sales tax in the general fund. This is not being used with SPLOST tax, which is another fund. And then other taxes represent 30% of the pie. Next slide, please. The total department expenditures in the general fund were $33,925,000, compared to $33,513,000 in the prior year. Public safety, police, and fire account for 67% of the total budget. The third largest fund is the capital projects fund found on page 5. Sales tax 2013. Total revenues were $11,287,000. And those expenses were $6,637,000. On page 6 of the report is the water sewer fund. This fund is operated as an enterprise fund. The total revenues were $18,482,000. The fund had a loss of $1,857,000 for this year. As you may recall, this fund had a lot of activity over the last 3 or 4 years in that a chief loan was obtained and the water main was completed. The fund incurred increased interest expense related to the chief and depreciation on those assets. Overall, the city had a good year financially. We appreciate the opportunity to be here on, and I would be happy to take any questions you may have this time.
Anybody have any questions? I think there's a couple of noteworthy things. That $486,000 was put in our annual budget, which we've been trying to do for the last few years, and also for the first time in many years, our permits and inspections department showed a problem, which means that things are good in our lives right now because permits, things like that are up, and we're happy to hear that. Any other questions? Any questions or comments? Yeah.
One question, Mr. Bickerstaff, he has, is the number of days of work capital. And I have that number for you, it's 32 days. So that's increased last year.
All right.
Any other questions?
Okay, can I have a motion to accept the audit?
Second.
Motion and second, any discussion? If there's none, all in favor of the motion, please say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, same sign.